Welcome back students. In last video, we have learned these 4-5 words: grandparents, families, uncles, aunts and cousins. These 4-5 words we have understood. Now, there is one classroom students. Students are there in the classroom and in their classroom, they are learning about the grandparents. Now, teacher has came in the class and she has introduced that we are going to learn about grandparents. The first sentence only has given here. Today, we will learn about our grandparents, says teacher. Here in your textbook, the family picture is given. Father is here, mother is here, son is here and the daughter is here. This is the small family. They have given for your understanding. Vinay says, I stay with my mother and father. I miss my grandparents. Vinay, a boy who's there in class is saying that, ma'am, I stay with my mother and father. I miss my grandparents. Stuti and Raghav also live in small family. There is one girl and boy in their class. They are also living small families. Nikhil lives in a big family. Nikhil is living in big family. So teacher asked to Nikhil that how many members who is living with you, Nikhil? Nikhil explains, my grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins stay with us. We all live together in the same house and share everything with each other, says Nikhil. Nikhil is living in big family. See, this is the family of Nikhil. See, grandfather is here, grandmother is here, father is here, mother is here, aunt is here and uncle is here and cousin, brothers and sister is here. See, this is the family of Nikhil. Now for today, we will understood that much. So students, read at your home with parents and write down these highlighted words in your notebooks. This will be your homework. Thank you.